Welcome to Kayla and Clothing. I'm here to teach you how to make wrap trousers. So let's get started. I'm using 1 yard fabric, which I fold into two first and into another two. That is, I folded it into four. So we're going to get our waist measurement. The waist measurement is 23. I divided by 4, which is 26.5. Then I add 4 inches on that one. So to get our tie, I use the hip divided by 4, which the hip is 28, divided by 4 is 7. Then I'll add 2 inches allowance, which is 9. So after getting the tie line, I'll go in by 2, then I'll make a straight line, then curve it. So let's cut. So we are going to open the down parts. So our trouser is ready. You stitch this place down, then you have, when you stitch it down, let me use my pin to stitch it. So when you want to sew, you stitch this flap side round, so that is how you get your trouser. So thank you for watching. God bless you. This cutting of the trouser. So don't forget to follow my page on Instagram, Kaylan Bead and Clothing, on Facebook, Kaylan Bead and Clothing, and also subscribe to my channel on YouTube at Kaylan Bead and Clothing. Bye, see you soon.